My name is Torri Shack. I'm the president and founder of Tans Movement, which we are a 501c3 nonprofit corporation.
To get a real accurate diagnosis, it's got to be at least a 3 to 6 month window of somebody being sober in order to really identify the symptoms and if they're accurate or not. 6 months, like, I didn't know how to function without drugs and alcohol because I didn't know about my mental illness and I used them to self-medicate. That was crazy, crazy. Along with my mental illness, I was suffering from deep, deep depression at that time. Again, not properly medicated. Trying to get sober again, last maybe a year. My doctor said, you're bipolar. My dad said, you're not bipolar. Bipolar people are crazy. I just couldn't come to terms with the fact that I was bipolar. I didn't realize there was different bipolars. I thought there was only bipolar one. I didn't know. Finally started to think maybe I was bipolar. I eventually put my life back together, slowly. It took me years to outgrow the stigma. And I've been properly medicated ever since. I've never been more stable in my entire life. That's what's so hard about bipolar disorder, is finding the right medication. It's like a key. But you just gotta keep putting, there's different keys, like which key goes to unlock the door. So it's totally trial and error. So that's kind of what a manic episode looks like. You know, people ask, well, what do you do? You know, when they're in that mania, there's nothing you can say to them that's gonna bring them out because they believe so strongly that what they are experiencing is real and the truth. You just gotta be there for them. My whole goal through the nonprofit is to help end the stigma of mental illness so people can get the help that they need and go seek the treatment that they need without being afraid of it.